Welcome back to Minute in Motion. So today we're going to talk about a packaging project we did for one of our customers out east. They came to us with a bit of a unique challenge. They had to take the bread products off this tray and put it into this box. Now, they had looked at traditional packaging equipment to do that, but they're a contract manufacturer and they had 38 SKUs that it needed to package in different box sizes, different products, of course, and they had very limited floor space to do it in. Currently, they're doing it all manually, but as you can see in this video here, we got three BakerBots now packaging these products for them. So with this system here, they can actually combine human packaging with robotic packaging because they're collaborative robots. So they can pull one robot out, still have the other two working, and have a human do some of the packaging. Now, because they had 38 SKUs, and it always changing because they're a contract manufacturer, we actually designed the tooling such that it's quick connect. They have 18 sets of tooling currently, and it's a matter of a minute to set a new set of tooling on to the robot arm. So they still stay very flexible and agile as they grow their business. So what they got out of this system was keeping up with the increased demand they have by being able to package into multiple cases and grow their business, small footprint, and the ability to collaborate with humans still for some of the packaging. So stay tuned for the next Minute in Motion.